You know, today we started the budget process, passing three significant bills dealing with capital improvement, public protection, energy and transportation. And what's important here for Western New York are numerous items. Number one, we have an increase in CHIPS funding, which is funding for infrastructure projects. It's the first time that increase has happened in 5 years. To me, I consider that mandate relief for municipalities, towns, and villages to get extra money for the road and bridge projects. We have additional funds for NFTA for their capital improvement. And we also have what I think is very important for New York SUNY 2020, which is continuing what we have in the Buffalo Niagara Medical Corridor. We have significant monies coming for waterfront development and various aids to municipalities like Orchard Park, Evans, town of Tonawanda, moving forward with regards to some of their environmental issues that they have. So just the first phase, just the first start of it all. I'm sure there's going to be a lot more coming when we talk about monies for Bioinformatics Center for the University of Buffalo and other improvements. Money just came out in these last three bills for funding for Roswell Park Cancer Institute, which is world-renowned, as we know, very important for Western New York in terms of growth and New York State as a whole because of their renowned expertise in cancer research throughout the world. So process just started. We would have liked to have gotten it done earlier last week, but I know that it'll be a process that'll be done, again, the third budget on time without raising any fees or anything along those lines. So it's something that's going to be very significant for the taxpayers of the state. So stay tuned.